Today we're getting corny. It's my favorite way to be. While you may have cooked kernels on the stovetop, you probably have never broiled them in the oven. So today I'm going to show you how to make one of my favorite recipes. It's called the roasted corn and goat cheese quiche with brown rice crust. So the first thing I'm going to do is talk to you about some of the prep work here. The first thing you're going to do is take a baking sheet, 2 cups of fresh corn kernels. You're going to spread them out across the baking sheet with 2 tablespoons of olive oil, a little bit of salt. You're going to broil them in the oven for about 5 to 8 minutes. They're going to get this really sweet, delicious texture. You're going to want to eat them like candy, but don't do that. Save it for the quiche. The next thing you want to do is make your brown rice crust. So what we're doing is taking 2 cups of brown cooked rice. We're taking 1 egg and we're going to combine it with the rice. You're going to spread it out flat on a 9-inch baking pan and you're going to put that in the oven for about 10 minutes. It'll come out perfect and you're ready to make the filling. So for our filling, we're taking 4 large eggs. I'm going to crack those eggs in here. While I'm doing that, I'll tell you that this quiche is great. It's the perfect thing to make in the summer. You can store it overnight. You can bring it the next day, warm it up a little bit in the oven to a picnic or barbecue. You can serve it with a side salad. Of course, you can have it for breakfast. It's delicious. So once we take our 4 eggs there, we're also gonna put in 1 cup of milk. We're gonna also put in a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. Of course, we're gonna add in our roasted corn, our broiled corn. And what I've done is I've done a little saute here, red pepper, scallion, a little bit of crushed red pepper and olive oil. It's delicious. We're gonna put in a little bit of cilantro, or a lot of cilantro. If you like cilantro, I love cilantro. And 4 ounces of crumbled goat cheese. So we're gonna whisk this together, combine it all up. And once you have your filling, you're gonna be able to pour it into the crust. And then you're gonna put it in the oven. You're gonna bake it for about 35 minutes. So let me pour that baby in there. Delicious. You're gonna be everybody's new best friend. Perfect. Sort of even the ingredients out right across the top there. And voila, 30, 35 minutes later, you will have your beautiful roasted corn and goat cheese quiche. Share my corn recipes with your friends using hashtag ownshow.